What's up, guys? It's Dan from TangentFlexProShop.com. We've got another review for you today. It's the Head REV 75 men's ski. It's a brand new ski for 2013, and Head have put on the PR11 bindings, which is a binding that then setting goes up to 11, so a really nice strong binding. It's an intermediate to advanced ski, which you can take absolutely anywhere. It loves it in the pow, carving, and the steeps and the bumps. It's just an amazing ski. At the tip, it's 125mm. At the waist it's 75mm and at the tail it's 109mm, so a really nice size, and this ski is actually 156cm. It has a turning radius of 13.5m, so it's really nice and nippy, a lot of fun. The main thing that Head have bought into the ski is the Era 3.0. It's a brand new technology for this year, and it combines three different things. It's the allride rocker, progressive radius, and intellirise rebound. So the allride rocker is 20% rocker and 80% camber. So at this point you can't really see, but once there's pressure on the snow, this edge is going to engage a lot earlier. So when you're getting onto when you're trying to carve, you're getting 50% less angulation to get it onto that edge, and you're getting a lot more edge grip out of it. That's because of the progressive radius as well. It's got intellirise rebound, so they've put these piezoelectric intelli fibres from the tip down. It just gives you a nice snap out of the turn, and a power carbon jacket core. It's a really cool looking ski. I think the graphics are amazing. I think a lot of people are going to like them. So we've got them at shop at Tallington Pro Shop now. Get yourself involved.